He said to me, Connor, I'm going to show you the highlights from the game that got Preston North End into the championship. I went to go and watch the match. But let's just go on my channel, go watch it. Huntington killer. Yeah. This was the first goal that I was celebrating about on my video. This was when I said Huntington scored. Gallagher will play it back in. Beckford tries to get there, and it's a second goal! And it's Paul Huntington, who has doubled the advantage for the Lily Whites. The big defender, who has just scored, couldn't get a look in, has now scored a huge goal in the playoff final. Oh, I remember this. That's that header I was talking about in the other room.
Another chance now for Beckford, who is just on the edge of the penalty area. And he scores! Jermaine Beckford does it again! 3-0 to Preston before half time!
Before half time. Sorry for commentator, we have to commentate and just really celebrate. And here's Beckford for proving a mistake, and it could be a hat trick for Jermaine Beckford, and that's a great save from. Let me show you guys where I'll sat. You guys see roundabout there, you guys saw the videos roundabout there. Hat trick for Jermaine Beckford, and that's a great save from Wes Bodringer.
And it's Jermaine Beckford who's through again. Surely he will complete his hat-trick this time. It's a tight angle, but he scores! And Jermaine Beckford completes his hat-trick. And he completes Preston's win here at Wembley.
Hey! Commentator said nothing, but he's like, yeah. See ya guys, that was the game that got us promoted. So hope you guys enjoyed the highlight video. See you in the next one.